When I first joined Rocket Project, I was a transfer student, and I was just looking for a project that was interesting to work on, I guess. I eventually wanted to end up in the space industry, and Rocket Project was the closest thing that SDSU kind of had that was related to that at the time. So I decided to join and fell in love with it.
So really, I think being in a club is one of the most beneficial things that you can do as a student. Because really, at the end of the day, there's only so much you can learn in your classrooms. And after you graduate, employers are going to want to see work experience on your resume other than just a GPA and a four-year degree.
What drew me to Rocket Project is, as an engineering student, I'm always looking for ways to build a hands-on experience. And looking at other clubs on campus, I don't think there's a more fun club that's so actively involved in the community and other corporations.
Designing rocket engines isn't typical for a lot of universities. There are only a handful of universities who do it, so that's unique to SDSU now, and something we would like to keep around.
For me, I tend to do learn a lot of things in class, but if I don't practice what I've learned in my studies, I think I lose touch of what I've learned. And Rocket Project, I think, is a perfect way for me to build those skills, use that, and apply it to things hands-on.
So probably one of my favorite things here at San Diego State University is all the people I've gotten to meet through the dorms, through classes, through other activities. And of course here at Rocket Project, you get to meet a bunch of amazing people learning about the same stuff that you are, and that's just a wonderful experience.